We finished the unit. The unit of my week. Now we can explain what we do during the week. We first looked at some vocabulary with the verbs go, have and play. Do you remember? Go to school, have breakfast, play football. We use these verbs to explain our daily routine. And in the story, we looked at the little girl's routine. First, she wakes up. And lastly, she went to bed. Afterwards, I explained the present simple. Do you remember? It's to explain things we do very frequently. I play tennis frequently, so I can say I play tennis. Afterwards, we looked at some questions. Do you play tennis? Does he play tennis? Does she play tennis? Then we made a diary and you helped me to put the weekdays in order. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Thank you, that was very helpful. And then we looked at a planner to see how often we do activities. I always play tennis. I sometimes play football and I never go swimming. Okay, I hope you had fun in this unit and well done. See you soon.